Bribery case in Sevier County ended today with the sentence of a former deputy clerk. Brandy Thornton was one of two deputy clerks accused of accepting bribes in a scheme centered on car titles. The FBI raided the Sevier County Courthouse in 2021 and built the case with evidence. That clerk entered a guilty plea back in August to a conspiracy charge, a court today sentencing her to 2 years probation, matching the sentence of the other clerk charged in this case.